Do you know there are cemeteries for tanks? Russia inherited thousands of tanks and military vehicles from the Soviet Union. Outdated and useless, these Cold War rust buckets are accumulating at storages across the country and becoming a problem Russia should deal with. Recycling outdated military equipment is a major task for the Russian armed forces, and it's hard to say whether it's achieved any success. Numerous storages for abandoned military equipment are being permanently updated with new exemplars. Very often, such cemeteries remain without any supervision. There were cases when mushroom pickers found an abandoned S-200 SAM system in the forest of the Moscow region. The most optimal option for the Ministry of Defense in dealing with the problem of outdated equipment is to organize special auctions where discarded vehicles can be purchased by individuals or organizations of any kind. Discarded military equipment goes through a demilitarization process before sale. All weapons, devices, and hardware need to be removed. It happens that a tank or military vehicle is discarded before it even got a chance to go into service and has zero clocked on its odometer. Sold equipment has begun to serve civil purposes. Tanks can be used as firefighting vehicles for operating in harsh conditions, and armored personnel carriers are the perfect option for geologists and extreme sport lovers. Other outdated equipment is transferred to armor repair facilities where it's cut in pieces. Useful parts are kept, others are binned. The third way for discarded equipment is to find itself at an equipment cemetery and wait until it either finally goes through recycling or completely rots in the rain and snow. Russia is not the only place that faces the problem of outdated military equipment. Such cemeteries can be found everywhere. One of the most remarkable is sited near the Italian city of Vercelli. Another is at the Davis-Montana Air Force Base in Arizona, where one of the largest storages for discarded combat jets is located. Please share this video with your friends below.